we're gonna make some pico de gallo. This is roughly 4 cups of tomatoes. Next, we have onion, jalapenos, some garlic. We'll add some lime juice, and this is freeze-dried cilantro. Time for jalapenos, fresh from the garden, and wearing a glove. A good amount of salt. Look at that beautifulness. Time for a taste test. Best thing to use, a tortilla chip, obviously. So good.